And finally, reigning Sprint Cup champion Tony Stewart will be making his return to the Capital Region when he races at Fonda Speedway next Thursday, July 19th. Stewart is no stranger to Albany area racetracks, having made multiple appearances at both Fonda and Lebanon Valley in recent years. This was Stewart back in 2003 at the Valley. This year, Stewart has already won 3 Sprint Cup races, and he currently stands in 5th place in the chase for the Sprint Cup.